Okay, we have him in our sights. He's right over there in the beam of light, if you can't tell. I have a stick in my left hand. I don't know what we can do with this here. He seems to be annoying, or ignoring that noise that before made him quite frisky and dancy. But if I land the stick close to him, I bet you he wakes up really quick. And I dare say that he did. I wonder, did we catch that on camera? That's apparently his little track there along the fence. I saw him go down here once before and then come back between the last video I took and this one. Can't really see much though, so I think I'll turn off the video.